Hello everyone, welcome to Zaikedar Manju's Kitchen. Today I am going to share the perfect blend of ash gourd juice. In India we call it white pumpkin or bhura kumbhra, which is generally used to prepare petha. Petha is very famous sweet in northern India, especially in Agra. So here I am taking one very fresh ash gourd, which is approximately of 700 to 800 grams. First of all, we will peel off the skin, as the skin is very thick, so we are not going to use with the skin, and I will cut it into small pieces. It has got seed inside it. First of all, we will remove if the seed is very hard. It can spoil the taste of the juice. Ash gourd juice is great detoxifying agent and the best time to consume early in the morning. It comprises of calcium, iron, phosphorus as well as vitamin C. So here I am removing all the seeds and I am taking only the tender part of the ash gourd to make a very perfect juice. So I have just removed all the seeds, and to give it a very nice taste, and I'm using here ginger. Just as of your taste you can take it, or if you are not liking it then you can just skip it. And to give it a nice twist, I am taking one medium size of tomato. With the tomato, the juice taste will be very nice. And I'll put all the cut pieces of ash gourd into the blender. And after this, I'll add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. So here I'm taking pink salt, or you can take normal salt also, as of your taste, and just add little water to give it a nice blend, and I'll blend it nicely. So here it is done, and I will strain out the juice out of the paste. See how the thin part this juice is looking. So just I'll strain out nicely, or if you want you can have it like this also, like a smoothie. So the juice with the tomato is ready, and another taste without tomato or anything, you can make it simply only with the ash gourd. So only if you want you can add ginger and salt, that's all, and make it a very simple juice. So again I will blend it nicely by putting little water, make it a paste. So I have strained it out. Now let me serve it. So how nice it is looking. This juice can absorb all the toxins, germs and contaminations that may have accumulated in one's body through the course of a day. Let me share some health benefits of ash gourd. Ash gourd aids in better digestion. It gives a very nice digestion. It improves lungs health also. It increases energy level also. Ash gourd treats ulcers naturally. Ash gourd contains anticoagulant properties. Ash gourd provides a cooling effect also. It relaxes the body and it regulates the excretory system also. It is good to have it if you have diabetic or acidic problems, or uric acid problem, kidney stones problems, or this is very good for eyes also. So overall you can say ash gourd juice is best. You can have it and keep yourself fresh, healthy and energetic throughout the day. Do try and leave your comments. See you with another fantastic recipe. Take care and have a good day.